her face is the urinal. Then do the same at your funeral. Piss in your grave, 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 piss in your grave. This one here for the executives. Fuck you and all of your relatives. Piss in your grave, piss in your grave, piss in your grave, piss in your grave, piss in your grave. Nigga behave, nigga behave, nigga behave.
Us niggas, we can't behave, we mobbed on the pave. Got treated like slaves, young niggas treated like slaves. This the moment I've been waiting for. This why I moved to Cali, stepped outside and got shaded for. Told mama, bitch, get back in the door. I've been coming up and down, and nigga can't take no more. Kamikaze over commas, Benjamin's dividend stuffed in my G's, I can't fit it. Popping pistols, dropping riddles. Pop a pill and sell a nigga, you gotta get with it. My, 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 look at little Scotty now. The same fuckers used to doubt. All preaching that they proud of. Put my zipper down and rip it out.
Yo, what's as always, your boy Q. Kid the Flu, Kid the Influencer. Yo, got the green joint on. You saw the caption or the title. You already know how we coming. Your boy just got back from the crib. We know what this past weekend was. It was all about those Travis Scott sixes. Yo, shout out to my brother, my boy, NATRRRG. You know what I'm saying? For making the visuals and the vision come to life. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to do something real special. Since I was back at the crib. You know what I'm saying? I wanted to do something real special, man. You know, Travis Scott sixes, we had to put them things straight to beat, man. So, yo, I hope you like the video. I hope you like, you know, the on feed portion of the video, man. So, you know, in my opinion, it was definitely fire, man. You know, we had to break out the vault and bring back some of that old, you know, Travis Scott, you know, Yan the Flame. And to piss on your grave, man. You know what I'm saying? Let me know if you fuck with those vibes. You know what I'm saying? Also, if you're new to the channel, man, hit that subscribe button. Hit that like button, man, if you love what I'm doing. You know what I'm saying? Holler at your boy in the comment section. We do take all feedback. We do engage with the subscribers around here. Join the Flu Gang family. We already know what time it is, man. But without further ado, as we proceed to give you what you need, man, let's get into the shoot. Bam, you know what I'm saying? You see that mad shots. You already know what time it is. Cactus Jack, sixes. Of course, your boy Day One, we definitely was putting some work in on these joints, man. You see the souls. You know, we wasn't playing no games with these guys right here, man. Like, I know a lot of people have been saying, you know, sneaker of the year. You know what I'm saying? I've been catching that, and these are definitely in there. These are definitely some contenders. I don't know if this is going to be my sneaker of the year, man. Your boy Q Rodden came up. You know, we talk about MCAs, Yellow Fear Gods. You know, we done came up this year, man. But these are definitely in the conversation. I love, you know, camo, army tones. It's fall. You know, Travis Scott, one of my favorite artists in the world right now. I done been to every Astro World, you know what I'm saying, concert in the shy. Definitely saw him when he did the album release, you know what I'm saying. Lollapalooza, as historic as that was. You know, Travis my man, and we rocking right now. So, every Travis Scott shoe, with the exception of those trash-ass lows, you know what I'm saying, I gotta have, and that's just what it is, man. So, without further ado, quick little review. You done seen a billion, you know, reviews on these by now. I definitely wanted to give you with the, you know, on feet. But, you know, if you haven't noticed, we got a couple of, you know, my favorite details on the shoe. Of course, that ass shot, man. On the fours, they didn't, you know, they gave us this similar, you know, kind of build and setup. But, you know, they steered away and they gave us that whack ass jump, man. While all the friends and family pairs of the fours got this Nike Air. Nike fixed that shit. And they blessed us with the Nike Air on the ass, as it should be. I mean, that is partly one of the reasons why this shoe is the resale is out the roof. And it just really set this shoe off, man. Got the infrared hits, you know what I'm saying? You got this army, you know, kind of cargo pocket, stash pocket going on the side. You see the big drip, you know, going on. You know, your boy had to grab that Supreme. Joint, olive joint, you know what I'm saying? That canvas material with the sash back on the side, man. You gotta keep that vision. You know, happen when it comes to this style, this fashion, this drip. You know what I'm saying? Hey, Your boy is a sucker for two things as it comes to sneakers: glow in the dark and 3M. These joints right here happen to have both of them. You know what I'm saying? Definitely glow in the dark soles. The glow does activate, and it's a really nice glow too. Really, really bright, depending on how you activate those joints. These joints do come with the standard Nike Air insoles. I swapped my insoles out because I like to preserve the Nike Air. So I got some like Presto React insoles in here. But you know, they do come with that. My pair did come from, you know, St. Alfred, man. You know, shout out to St. Alfred. Them the guys over there, the people. One of my favorite boutiques in Chicago. You know, as we have a lot of fakes around these going around, you see the Cactus Jack Army Green, you know, box. You know, they've been suit, they switched it up for this. Jordan brand, Cactus Jack, dual branding. Like, sew them around the front. Brand new sizing tag. Like I said, those insoles, Nike Air. And messing around and being glow-in-the-dark Nike Air, it's kind of like yellowish-greenish, man. Somebody probably need to test that theory. I'll let y'all know later on. Standard, regular six box paper. Definitely got the extra spare laces going on those things. I think I'm gonna pop in these yellow laces. You know what I'm saying? I love the way that pops, especially if you consider, you know, the back of, you know, this Astro World sweatshirt I got from the concert. You see that yellow light, that yellow writing at the bottom, man, which will really make this joint right here pop. Those are the laces. Of course, I mean, let me go ahead and show y'all that. A lot of fakes going on around here. But ours is definitely 100% authentic. St. Alfred, you know the vibes, man. That's it, man. A little glossy inside the box. Really nice quality box. I mean, for $275 plus tax in Chicago, it just gotta be that way, man. But that's the box. For all the boxes out there, back to the shoe real quick. You know, one thing that I do want to kind of mention, man. So the shade on the leather. So this is a really, really great quality suede that they put on these things. But of course, with it being suede, you know, these things can get easily damaged, man. The army green that they used on this does not, you know, videos and pictures does not give it justice. As you can see, it kind of look a little dark on the toe, especially on this one, man, depending on how the light hits it, you know. But it even looks like that on Travis Scott's website. I'll put a, you know, little video in the video, you know what I'm saying, somewhere I've been here, man. But, you know, I wouldn't be so concerned about that. You know, be careful with these guys, man. For $1,000, man, shout out to the size 9, size 8, size 7.5. I mean, I thought the prices for these things were gonna, you know, kind of, you know, go up and then kind of go down during the release. But let me tell you something. It was extremely hard to get these, man. Like, I know some of you probably seen my boy Unbreakable video, and he wasn't lying when they say, like, Foot Action, they would definitely send these back to Nike. A lot of people wouldn't sell them the extra leftover pairs or the gang of pairs. But what I think is about to go down, you know what I'm saying? And you come back to me if I'm right or wrong. Nike's gearing up for the Astro World Festival coming up next month. Whereas you remember, the Fours and the Air Force Ones dropped the first Astro World tour. And so, you know, they gotta have pairs for the people, and it'll be a dope surprise for all the concert goers and natives of Houston when that festival does come around November 9th, you know what I'm saying, next month, you know what I'm saying? So, if I had to place my bets in saving all those extra pairs for Travis Scott's pop-up shop, that's definitely probably gonna be open during the Astro World Festival, man. So, you're probably gonna have one more shot to grab this shoe if you're able to go to that festival and make it, man, which should be really, really dope. You know, I'm definitely gonna try to go ahead and go down there, because, I mean, Astro World Festival, like I said, I've been there every tour, every concert in my area. That just has to be a whole different experience in his own natal town, Houston, man. But, yo, man, y'all let me know, man. What's the ranking on these joints, man? You know, we got these, you know what I'm saying? Y'all know what these guys are. You know, we keep them all out here. Got the baby blues, white box, you know what time it is. And these are not the sales. These are absolutely the white complex kind of exclusive joints. Last but not least, of course, your boy you know we kept the ones on deck, man. You know, bam. I got that orange lace swapping those things. You know, shout out to the Cleveland Browns, man. They trash right now. You know, but it's my AFC team. Bears, and I rock with the Cleveland Browns. And I was rocking with them before the hype, too. Y'all let me know, man. You know, how y'all ranking these guys? For me, out of all the pairs, I ain't even gonna lie, forget hype aside, the Sixers are probably gonna be my favorite. Then I'm gonna rock with the Jordan 1s, then the 4s, then these Air Force 1s, man. That's probably the order in which I will wear them too, I mean, I don't really wear the 4s that much because, man, them joints get messed up, you know, so fast. You know how special the white Air Force 1s are. You know, the 1s, Jordan 1s, you beat these up all day. But I'm probably going to wear these guys more than every pair they got, man. But, you know what I'm saying? We Travis Scott up. You know, we got the heat on deck. Y'all let me know how y'all ranking these from worst to first. You know what I'm saying? And as we proceed to give you what you need, you know what I'm saying? It's your boy Q the Flu, Q the Influencer. You already know how we rocking around here. You know what I'm saying? I leave some additional on-feet shots, maybe somewhere in the end of the video, you know, after we get up out of here. Let's see y'all know how I look in the different pants, man. Make sure you like it. Make sure you subscribing. I appreciate all the fam, supporters, stopping through the channel. Of course, it's your boy Q the Flu, Q the Influencer. You already know how we rock it. Gang, gang, bang, bang. Yeah. Chicago!